Yo, live and direct, it's your boy, Sir T. Finley the Giant, broadcasting live from the 2016 Street Low Car Show. You see who I'm standing with, one of the icon figures to the Bay Area rap movement, Mr. Selly Sale. Sale, how you feeling today?
What's up with it, man? Everything good, man. We out here. It's lovely, man.
Man, it's beautiful to see you, man. I go way back to the Heat for Your Ass, way back even before that. And to be standing right next to you is a privilege. So I thank you for coming on Russell Television. You know what I mean? I got a couple quick questions. I want to know what it is that you, you know, where you have been and what it is that you're doing as of right now, keeping this music right in the face of your fans.
Right. So we've been doing this thing, man, since like 95, man, with E-40 and Sick with the Records. You know what I'm saying? Came in, 40 put me on. We've been rocking ever since. moved on, you know, got my own label, Cracking Real Side Records, in like 2000, 2001. Been pushing that ever since. So, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to keep good music out there. You know what I'm saying? Keep giving the fans what they want.
That's what it is. How was the transition from being an artist to the executive side of things? How has that progression been for as long as time as you've been in the game?
Yeah. Just trying to stay on top of things, you know what I'm saying? Make sure that a lot of things I didn't have to do as an artist, all I had to do was turn in music. But you know, now I gotta make sure other things is done, like the promotions is done, check, you know, make sure the budgets is right, and you know what I'm saying? Just basically I gotta stay on top of things. It didn't really matter. As an artist, you just do the music.
That's right.
And that's all you gotta do.
Inside of that transition, I know your catalog is moving and you've made an extreme success of yourself.
Right.
Do you still feel that it's important to keep the music in front of your fans?
Definitely, you know what I'm saying? So that's what keeps your brand going, you know what I'm saying? Keeps your legacy going. You know, they love the old stuff, but at the same time, they want to know what's next. So you got to kind of give them something, because a lot of people got a short attention span.
That's right.
So you kind of want to stay in their face, you know what I'm saying? Keep some new stuff out there. So, I mean, I've been guilty of, you know, laying back and, you know, getting comfortable and, you
That's
know,
cool.
sitting on the sideline. But at the same time, I understand that, you know, they want to hear something new. So I'm trying to get something new together right now, trying to drop a few things this year
to
keep it out there, you know what I mean?
We're anticipating that. We can't wait till that happens,
yes,
you know
sir.
What I mean? And it's a pleasure once again talking to you. Thank you for taking the time out with T-Fin, Russell Television. We're here all day with Mr. Icon himself, Selly Sale. Thank you very much, sir.